Tesla's major battery supplier, CATL, is dethroned. What it means is this: Tesla Model Y sales allowed GLG Energy Solutions to dethrone CATL as top battery vendor. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and give us thumbs up if you find this report informative. South Korea's LG Energy Solutions has dethroned China's contemporary Amperex technology, known as CATL, as the world's top battery vendor. LG's accomplishment was made possible by several factors, explains Tesla Radi, saying, which include the strong demand and increasing momentum of the Made in China Tesla Model Y. You know that Made in China Tesla Model Y sells with great success. Now, according to market analytics firm SNE Research, LG Energy Solutions installed base rose 270% to 5.7 gigawatt hour year over year in May. Its growth was fueled by strong sales of the Made in China Model Y. Sales of other electric vehicles like the Volkswagen ID.4 and the Skoda ENYAQ also helped boost the South Korean battery maker's May 2021 numbers. CATL's installed capacity in May rose 259.4 year-to-year to 4.8 gigawatt-hour, corresponding to the 24.5% shares of overall market. Worldwide, the total installed battery capacity stood at 19.7 gigawatt-hour, over three times higher than the previous year. You see the growth? LG Energy Solutions' performance in May was impressive, as CATL's held the title of world's top battery vendor for the first 4 months of the year of 2021. During this period, CATL posted sales of 21.4 gigawatt hour worth of batteries to 285.09% year over year increase. LG Energy Solutions was in second place, selling 14.2 gigawatt hour worth of batteries in the first 4 months of 2021. The increasing adoption of electric vehicles has helped increase the demand for high performance batteries, effectively making the industry more competitive than ever before. For the January-May 2021 period alone, global battery capacity stood at 81.6 gigawatt, almost 2.7 times higher than the first 5 months of 2020. Friends, LG Energy Solutions numbers would like to be even more impressive in the coming months, especially as Tesla's China ramps the production of the Model Y standard range. I have reported about the new standard range being added to the fleet of Tesla China, Made in China, and with 326 miles of impressive range with LFP batteries. Demand for competitively priced entry-level crossover seems very high among Chinese car buyers, and the vehicle would likely be exported to Europe from China as well due to the delays in Gigabyte Berlin because of the approval process. With these factors in mind, LG Energy Solutions' momentum may just be beginning. But I'm not in Tesla stock, I'm not in energy stock, I'm not in the stock market. Now, Torque News team would like appreciate hearing from you, friends. If you have any tips on these things or Tesla or electric vehicles, please reach out to me at info@torquenews.com or on Twitter at torquenewsauto at that handle. Now, speaking of CATL and Tesla batteries, Reuters today reports that China's top electric vehicle battery maker, CATL, said on Wednesday it had sued smaller rival China lithium battery technology, known as CALB, C-A-L-B, for alleged intellectual property violations. CATL, which supplies Tesla and Volkswagen, said in a statement the lawsuit related to batteries made by CALB using its new technologies that have been installed on tens of thousands of vehicles. CATL filed the lawsuit in the southeastern city of Fuzhou, which is near its Ninh headquarters. CALB, which supplies GAC, GAC, Chinese automaker, electric automaker, said in a statement on its VCAT account that it focused on independent research and technology advancement. No more. The batteries it supplies to customers have passed assessments to make sure they do not violate other intellectual property rights, it added in this statement. Now, batteries are crucial components of electric vehicles, and Chinese companies are expanding production globally. According to sales rankings by the China Automotive Battery Innovation Alliance, CATL was China's top electric vehicle battery maker in the first half of this year, followed by BYD and LG Energy Solutions. I just explained why the first part of this year, because now LG Energy Solutions overtook dethroned CATL. Now, but CALB was number four with a much smaller market share than CATL. Friends, in another Tesla battery news update, Tesla, as I reported earlier today, has agreed to buy nickel for its batteries from BHP, the world's largest miner, as it looks to lock up supplies of the metal not controlled by China. Financial Times reports. The deal is the third agreement for nickel that the electric car maker Tesla has signed in the last 8 months, following deals with Vale and the Trafigura-backed Goro mine, since chief executive of Tesla, Elon Musk, called for supplies of sustainable nickel. Musk said last July that it would offer a giant contract for a long period of time to companies that could mine nickel efficiently and in an environmentally sensitive way. That means in a way that does not hurt the environment very much. Used to make stainless steel, nickel is a key material for Tesla's longer range cars that require more power batteries, more powerful batteries. Demand for nickel in batteries is set to grow 500% over the next decades, according to Vandita Pant, BHP's chief commercial officer. Electric cars can contain as much as 40 kilograms of nickel in their batteries, BHP said. But Chinese companies have cemented their control over most of the production of nickel in Indonesia, the world's largest producer of nickel, using coal-fired power in the process. And I've reported that Tesla may be in talks with Indonesian government to do work there regarding nickel and batteries. Tesla has been looking to find alternative low-carbon suppliers in developed countries. The electric car maker will buy nickel from BHP's Nickel West plant in Western Australia, which is among the lowest carbon producers of the battery metal, according to the companies. Friends, BHP gave no detail on the size of the deal with Tesla. But Gaspar Rawlis, an analyst at Benchmark Mineral Intelligence, estimated it would be for up to 18,000 tons of nickel annually. The deal comes as BHP looks to focus on commodities that will be needed in the shift to a low-carbon economy and examines options for its oil and gas assets, including a sale. Now, 18,000 tons, imagine 40 kilograms of nickel in each Tesla vehicle. And you may help me to do the math of how many Tesla vehicles we're talking about for this deal. The investment we have made in our assets in our pursuit of commodities like nickel will help support global decarbonization and position us to generate long-term value for our business, said Edgar Basto, president of BHP Minerals in Australia. And in 2019, BHP reversed a decision to sell the Nickel West asset and instead decided to invest in producing nickel for batteries industries. I think this is a very smart move by BHP, because we know that in 2019, they probably knew that electric vehicle market would grow, and it was growing with very large numbers, and it would have made a good sense to invest in electric battery production, especially if you have nickel producing yourself. Friends, this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please let me know your thoughts on all these topics that I covered here. Give us thumbs up, please. We would greatly appreciate it. Tweet it out, share in social media, and subscribe to our channel. If you are here first time, welcome for daily Tesla, electric vehicle, and similar news. Have a great day. God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report later today.